from a listing perspective, you want to have your most relevant, strongest, best keywords in your title or any other keywords that you're targeting, followed by your bullets, then your description and your backend search terms. And the idea is obviously, if I convert a sale on one of those main keywords that is in my title, I would get more ranking potential from the algorithm, from Amazon's algorithm to get this. So that's kind of like one of the ways of optimizing the listing.